Alright guys, Black Snakes channel. Got my Saharan out for a few minutes, letting her slither around. Sunday the 27th, about 11 a.m. So I wanted to get her out, let her get moving around just a little bit. So I'll do a quick little video of her moving about. She's a good size. Like I say, she's a Saharan. But she's a good size for. Again, I don't know the age of these snakes. You know, I would still venture to say they're probably in the. Probably the year and a half to 2 year range, maybe. And I need to do a little bit of research, I suppose, just to try to see. Because I don't know, honestly, how small these guys really are when they're hatched or whatever. I don't know how small they are when they're first born, basically. You know, I know the Kenyans are obviously really tiny when they... and they're live bears, but they're just so small as babies. So I don't really know anything about these Saharans in regards to how small they are when they're first come into the world. But I would basically, like I say, assume that again, these are going to be some age in the range of, you know, year or so, whatever. Because they're just too big right now to have just, you know, been born anytime in the last several months. So I'm going to do a little research on that, because like I say, this one's a two-footer, and they're all two feet, the ones I looked at last week, and they're all the same size, same thickness, same length, you know, so. They may have been holdbacks from maybe a year back or something for all I know, and then they were put up for sale once they got some size to them. I honestly couldn't tell you, but. But they're a good size anyway right now, the way they are. And I mean, you can throw a fuzzy mouse at them, hopper or whatever, and you know, that's what they'll eat, so. Let me get her before she, okay, makes her way behind the curtain there. Anyway, yeah, I just want to do a quick little shot of her out moving around, just because most of the videos already, she's just sitting in my hand or whatever, not doing a whole lot, so. Get her on the move. right, guys. See y'all.